Vinyan Pagoda was built in the Li Dynasty in the 11th century under the reign of King Li Taito, 1010-1028, in the village of Duc La Chien Commune in Sung District, about 80 kilometers from Hanoi. It was where the first three patriarchs of Chuk Lam Zen Buddhism, Chen Nhân Tông, Pháp Loa, and Huyền Quang once preached. It also served as a training institution for monks during the Chen Dynasty, 13th century to 14th century.
The collection consists of 3,050 oak blocks with about 2,000 Hanum characters, most of which are Buddhist texts, sutras, the writings of the three first patriarchs, and some of other master monks of Chuk Lam Zen Buddhism.
The pagoda plays an important role in the history of Buddhism in Vietnam in general and in the Chen Dynasty in particular. It was recognized as a natural historical and cultural relic site in 1964 and a special national relic site in 2015.
I'm very proud that our country is home to such an outstanding and magnificent pagoda. Upon reaching the Vinyan Pagoda, I feel so peaceful. The atmosphere is clean and tranquil as well.
Thanks to its cultural and historical values that has been accumulated for centuries, Vinyan Pagoda has been chosen by many travel agencies as a destination for spiritual cultural tours. The promotion of spiritual cultural values associated with tourism development is a way to develop tourism of Bắc Giang, the land rich in traditional culture.